stories about the boy and the girl. The musical, the boy and the girl. And the girl and the boy who became a freshman just now. Yongshin is a college student who graduated from men's middle school and men's high school. He had never had a girlfriend over 20 years. And today is the first day of his university life. And he strongly decided to have a girlfriend. And Soya is a girl whom Yongshin fell in love with. She has never had a right boyfriend for 20 years as well. Today is the first of her university life. And she dreams about her fantastic university life. Okay, you just start. We have three parts, boys part, and girls part, and female part. In the bus, the first day.
Today is the first day of my university life. My life has been full of 20 years. I will not end up being alone. I will not get a partner.
Yes.
Thank you.
He studies Kenya. This one is Kenya.
Hey, are you a Kenya student?
Yes, why? Does he know that I could pass through you? Just a minute.
I watch you every morning. I want to get along with you. Like, have your second number?
Sorry, I have.
I want to be a friend with you. Just as it is. Let's keep your phone number.
Okay. Here is my number. But you should not dream that you can become or you can be your wife. What did I say?
Hey! Why are you here?
Hi.
Who is that?
Nothing.
Nothing? If we are late again, the professor will be angry.
Okay, let's go.
Well,
who is he? Is he a boyfriend?
And actor 3. Fourth part. The boy is playing computer games and the girl is playing manicure in their own room.
Oh no, it's stuck. What should I say about it? Maybe Kim, who you met at the Boston, is it your boyfriend? Is he?